1 and 2. And how many columns here? Let's count them together. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So I have 5 columns. In this side, we will write the addition equation of each row and the columns. Let's start with the row. Can you tell me how many squares I have in each row? At the first row, I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 squares. So I have 5 squares here. Plus, the second row, I have another 5. Do you remember that this is a double of 5? Double of 5 equals 10. Okay, here in the columns, I have 5 columns. Each column has how many squares? Each column has 2 squares, so I have 2 plus 2 plus 2 plus 2 plus 2. 2 plus 2 plus 2 plus 2 plus 2 will give me the same result of the rows here, 10. Super. The next one. How many rows I have here? I have 2 rows. And how many columns? I have 3 columns. Let's start with the row again. How many fishes I have in each row? I have 3 in the first row plus 3 in the second row. So this is double of 3. Double of 3 will give me, yes, 6. Here in the column, how many fishes I have in each column? I have 2 in each one, so I have 2 plus 2 plus 2. The result of them will get me 6. Yes, the third one. How many rows of flowers here? I have 2 rows of these flowers. And how many columns? Let's count them together. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I have 6 columns. In the rows, how many flowers in each row? I have 6 in each one. I have 6 in the first row plus 6 in the second one. Double of 6 equal? Yes, equal 12. Okay, how many flowers here in each column? I have 2 in each column, so I have 2 plus 2 plus 2 plus 2 plus 2 plus 2. So can you tell me the result here? Yes, it will be 12.
This is a double four. There
two. At the first, two, here, two, and two. So let's try them. Two plus two plus two plus two. So what is the result of 2 plus 2 plus 2 plus 2? It will be 8. The last one here. Can you tell me how many rows I have? I have 1, 2, 3, 4. So I have 4 rows. And how many columns? Yes, I have 2. 1 and 2. 2 columns. In each row, how many balls I have? I have 2 in each row. So I write 2 plus 2 plus 2 plus 2. So at the end, the result will be yes, 8. Okay, in the columns, can you tell me how many balls I have in each column? At the first column, I have 1, 2, 3, and 4. So I have 4 in the first one, plus 4 at the second one. This is the double 2. So what is the double 4? Double 4 is 8.